to a large extent is the competition issues that, arise from that. Also, the other thing is, you know, the structure of the tax system benefits companies like Amazon as opposed to...
What a clown. It's only clowns ever seem to use these things on the road. Other pair of clowns, you'd think for their own safety to wear some headgear, wouldn't you? And using the phone as well.
They aren't illegal to own as devices because they could be used for other things. You could vaporize lavender or chamomile, for example.
Yeah. And in terms of how people consume medicinal cannabis, I'm sure there are exceptions to this, but we're not talking about someone sitting at home rolling a big one, are we? You know, getting the munchies. I mean, that's not.
But let's carry on with the discussion of the wealth that is afflicting this country. As we discovered that Parliament has paid £800,000 of your and my hard-earned taxpayer.